reaching out to the 4.5 million feet. That's 8 million miles in the sky. So please undo your seatbelt for takeoff, okay? You are now free to smoke up at the cabin, smoke up at the cabin, the cabin.
Chopping up bitch to smack in the face from stomping the bodies to backing the kids up from wrapping up bitch to smacking the cranes up. I'm still hungry and I'm back with a tin worm. And with what's happening and talking the shame at me and shame cross competition bagging the
ignorance. Speak of the devil, it's attack of the rain man. Chainsaw in hand, blood stain on my apron. Soon as the blades run, when they run away from. Oh, look at me, who will they run and no safe from? It's such of a brain surgeon, a great one. Wait, it ain't funny, man, it's urgent. I need one for real. 2 boxes of detergent and a paintball gun. An emergency squirt and a spray A1 on my state. Say, Dre, drop their feet and scratch their brake. And the spot of them will smoke my way. Let's go. One more time for old time's sake. Dre, drop their feet and scratch their brake. And the spot of them will smoke my way. Let's go. I grew tireless of Verizon Wireless, so I decided to terminate my service. As soon as I noticed this girl representative watching me, watching her hypnotized, because she had a pretty eyes looking down at my indestructible device on the rise. About to pop out from the center of my pockets, with both eyes and my iron ball sockets keep staring at her like she's about to blast off 2 pointy rockets. Because to me it seemed like she was topless, so I was the first to bust a move and drop the note just to make the conversation a bit smooth between us in minutes. Ooh, I can't wait to show you my penis surprises. Oops, excuse me, did I say that? I meant to say hidden surprises. But don't be so surprised at Charlie's surprises, cause this is just the beginning of me getting closer to you inch by inch, if you get my hint. Wink, wink, girl, you know what I mean. Oh, say, Drake, drop their feet and scratch their brick. But it's still a bit of real smoke my wing. Let's go. One more time for old time's sake. Dre, drop that beat and scratch that brake. Now just turn a little bit of real smoke my way. Let's go, let's go. Now I know it may seem ridiculous, but they say I still got 2 wishes left. So let me commence a sequence of events that you'll never forget. The first is you and me cuddling to prophetic bed, watching a horror flick. And the next step is to make you quiver and shake under the bed sheets in a way that you never thought was possible to feel in a day. But unfortunately, headaches can arise unexpectedly, so this is just the beginning. Or should I dare to say the situation is pending? But honey, don't think I'm offending, cause sometimes you know I be kidding, depending on the environment setting. But why, oh why, did I stay silent? Cause now she's arguing, spraying, I mean saying, it's not that I don't think you're cute, just that I don't wanna be abused by another boyfriend with an attitude again, which isn't meant to be the little plaything, so I wanna hold your breath, dude. Shoot, what a death I get to my chest. I immediately get the vibe of misunderstanding what's happening. Flirting is exactly what I'm doing, cause baby, behold, I'm the beholder, watching the dazzling beauty sparkling off you. Honey, if you don't like what I'm doing, then why are you pursuing what your mind is trying to prohibit you from viewing? I mean, wouldn't you rather be a Charlie Angel participating in long for lasting activity? How about leaving with me and coming back around 3? I have to give you a special treat, cause I know what kind of fickle leak you wanna be. Girl, come on, it's no secret. Let's just leave and get acquainted with each other's anatomies. Here, let me welcome you to my place called Don't Freeze. I know you want to, come with me.
Ray, I think we got to go check on the team. Yeah.